This room, there is underneath the ground a huge tank from which they store the water, and there are people responsible beyond these doors to pour the water for the passersby who asked for this water. And they are chaining them as not to fall out from this marble basin. Or it is not because it could be stolen or something like that.